gotta be determined by what the geometry of these averages looks like.